to shoot. Go.
There you go.
Maybe
this one. Second.
Yep.
It's okay now.
Then we need to put some food coloring in. We're done with this jellyfish. Let's put it there. Do we need to get that?
I'll put the food coloring in.
Okay. Ready. Let's put the food coloring in.
What is in the food coloring back?
Something. That's it. There you go. Let's shake some of
it. I'll shake it, because you've done all the bits.
No.
Please. Holy mother, Jesus.
See the bits running down?
Yeah.
Can you see those bits inside there?
It looks like an ocean water. So what do you need next?
Let's put that
jellyfish in there. There we go.
Let's put the head in first because it's easier. Let's put it inside the water. Or just open the lid.
Is it going fine?
Okay, we've put it inside.
And so close the washer.
Let's close
make sure
it.
It's all the make sure it's all closed.
Then let's turn it around a bit. Wait for it. So you can see the head out there.
Whoa.
Can you see that? Go forward. You can see the jellyfish at the top right there. It's going up. Wait, where's the head? See the head. The head is just about somewhere in here. Right there. Let's make it a bit darker. Okay. Let me just get Can you hold that? Let's just put it on. What are those? I know, right? They're all like, what are those? Right, open this. I know, right? It's amazing. So, thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to subscribe
down below.
Just right there. I've got fingers, so Good. Bye. See you later.